Hello everyone in Medical Scribe. I'm Karar Haider, student at Baghdad Medical College. In the previous video, we explained the bones of the first region in the axial skeletal system, which are the skull bones. While today, our talking will be about the bones of the second and the third regions, which are the auditory ossicles and the hyoid bone. Firstly, we have the auditory ossicles. These are six very small bones, considered as the smallest bones in the human body. They are found within a small cavity, which is the inner ear canal, inside the temporal bone of the skull. Well, these six bones will be distributed as three bones in each ear. And these three bones have name, of course, which are the malleus, or the hammer, the ancus or the anvil, and the stapes or the stirrup. Alright, these bones will articulate and work together in order to amplify and transmit the sound waves from the surrounding environment or from the eardrum to the structures of the inner ear. So this is regarding the auditory ossicles and their function. While the hyoid bone is a small U-shaped bone found just inferior to the mandible in the front of the neck. This bone is the only bone in the body that does not form a joint with any other bone, so that's why they call it a floating bone. Well, this bone has three main functions. The first function is that it will help in holding the trachea open, while the second function is that it will act as a movable base for the tongue to support it. And the last function is to provide an attachment point for many ligaments and muscles, such as the jaw muscles, the larynx muscles, and the tongue muscles. So these were almost all important details and a brief explanation about the auditory ossicles and the hyoid bone, which are the second and the third region in the axial skeletal system. And that's it. I hope what I said makes sense. See you next video, and goodbye.